can bring inside.
Thank you. Okay, okay. So, ito niya, kasi sabi nila after nung show mo sa ABS, parang they are wanting more from you. Pero parang, as of now, parang medyo nagpahinga ng konti. So, mainit yung pagtanggap sa inyo, di ba, ni Ellen. At yung triangle niyo, Moon of Desire. And then, they expect na after nung kick-off na talaga, oo.
Nag-gain ako ng weight.
Oo.
Nag-gain ako ng weight during my show. So right now, nandun ako sa brand ko, payat palalo ako. Para bumalik yung shape. And siguro right after that,
okay
guys.
Ba't pinabayaan mo si Meg? Alam mo naman,
di ba? Okay.
Maraming family.
Can we please call them on stage? The ones?
Talaga.
So, siguro, hindi ko na napansin.
Oo.
Pero kanina nasabi mo na parang ayaw mo muna mag-relationship ngayon. May pinagdaanan ka ba sa relationship mo before?
Meron.
Kaya ano.
Alright, guys, the ones are here.
Showbiz siya.
Do you guys can join me on stage?
Depende.
Depende. Depende. May ganun
sa'yo. Name drop.
Ulit naman.
Showbiz siya na. Yun lang.
You guys okay?
Meron content.
We're excited to meet you.
Hindi naman guys, meron sabay.
Hindi naman.
During the Moon of Desire, meron.
Oo, meron.
So, ano nangyari?
That's why I'm here.
May third party ba?
So, what do you think will make this movie stand out from the other
movies?
Well, it's a good mix of action and friendship and love. So, it's very exciting. I'm very interested on how this is
ended. How long together kayo before breakup?
Because, di ba, usually yung mga Korean movies, it's all like love.
Meg, sabi si Alex Gonzaga kasi, preferred niya na, kung magkaka-boyfriend siya, preferred niya ng showbiz.
Is that what you are waiting for? Kasi I'm looking forward to the fight scenes because I want to try them out in the game later. So,
right?
Eh, pupunta kayo ng gym. Magpupunta
na kayo. Magpupunta
na kayo.
We need to gym. Kasi may kukusapan
tayo. Okay. You guys don't need to lose weight. You guys are fine. I'm sure all the ladies here, you guys are fine. Anyway guys, thank you so much.
Pero di ba ang advantage nung para kayo sa showbiz, mas naiintindihan nyo yung line of work, mas
yung trabaho niyo.
Yung time para sa mga selos, kasi professionally, alam niyo naman kung ano yung ginagawa niyo. Unlike sa non-showbiz na, mas may chance na andun yung maraming iniisip, mga insecurities and all.
Siguro, yun ang advantage din
naman. Hello, how are you today? Kamusta na?
Hindi ka nagulat din sa mga posts niya. Ano yung, di ba, kasi...
Ako
din eh, excited din ako.
Sunod-sunod yung
posts niya. I don't know, I like a story. I heard it's about...
At saka marami siyang ginulat sa katawan niya, di ba? Na ano pa yung expect, ganun pala. Bulob chus.
Okay lang, I love action movies.
Talaga? Well, not all ladies have that same answer, di ba? Well, that's good. Okay! Thank you so much. Sorry,
sabi nila kamukha mo si Casey. Anong mo? Casey Conception.
Thank you so much, man.
Hindi, si Gabi ang kamukha niya. Si Gabi ang kamukha niya. Pero somebody would tell you that. In the past, may nagsabi ba na...
Marami
exactly.
Flattered or... Flattered ka ba or parang?
Okay, ladies and gentlemen.
Ano yung with Sam? Ano you're doing a project with Sam and Colleen? Alright, correct. Nangyari na ba yun?
Nag-delay lang kami because Sam ata is nasa abroad.
Oo. Sam Kansa, Sam Melby.
Ano yung with Direct Gina?
Gina.
Ano yun? Gusto mo yung ganon? Friends with benefits? Or gusto mo yung relasyon talaga?
Gusto mo yung relasyon talaga? Gusto mo yung relasyon talaga? Gusto mo yung relasyon talaga? Gusto
mo yung relasyon talaga? Gusto mo benefits.
Kamusta po?
Sawi ka.
Talo ang babae.
Bakit po? Bakit po?
Because of
Yes, ayun. A lot of people.
But there are those naman na babae right now, yung generation, na parang cool lang, chill lang sila sa ganung klaseng
setup. Did you know that the Nugs are favorite of
yung parang yun, we just enjoy.
No, oh, that's what I did not know. I did not know.
Meg, nasabi mo kanina na you gained weight, di ba? Tapos ngayon parang nag-workout ka to para balik yung dati mong katawan. Ano yung parang ginagawa mo?
Right now, dati, puro cardio.
Sine Asia. Itong Tagalized movies.
I was actually thinking, I'm sure.
Pero ang worry naman nila,